Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. I'm Psychedon525, and today I'm being joined by...
Cactus Couture!
And we just killed some dogs that just got married. And it was very sad for one of us, and just moderately sad for the other of us. So we're gonna keep playing, and we're both gonna keep crying. This will be so much fun. They're just not here anymore. They're just dead.
Oh, their bodies turn into dust.
Yeah.
Monsters do.
Yeah. I can see that.
Puzzle time! Just tap the X and then run off.
Oops, I'm pressing shift. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch.
Yeah, so just like, tap!
Okay.
And then the other one. The vampire's just over there.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And... more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about a spaghetti?
Left it.
I left it.
Really? Wowee! You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta.
Home-cooked?
Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want.
He's so nice.
Yup. Shame I'm gonna have to kill him.
My brother started a salt collection recently.
That's so scandalous.
How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Do you say anything else? Nope.
Nope.
I'm gonna check that for everybody now because Sans said like three different things.
Hey.
Human? How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging this note to look more like my face. Unfortunately, this note froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
Okay.
Wait, no, I want to try this.
Okay.
I want to try it. Just let me look at it first. No.
So you can only tap everything once and you can't corner yourself.
Okay, we're going to start here. And... what do you mean, no?
There's nowhere you can get stuck now.
What are you talking about?
Oh. Ha! Go figure.
Like, what are you doing? You don't have to step only on the X's. I was actually going to go around the outside and go back to it.
Oh, you solved it, and you did it all without my help. Incredible. I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you.
Kidding. Yeah, most people come up from like here, like at the base of the skull, and then run off around from there.
Okay.
Oh, there's Sans.
Hello, Sans.
Good job in solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah, until the end when you kill me and it's sad.
The look on your face is beautiful right now.
I'm gonna push you out of your chair.
Hey!
You need to pay attention to this.
It's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys.
Alphys?
Alphys. I think. Alphys?
You see these tiles? Once I throw the switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function.
Pay attention.
Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented.
Important.
They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles.
swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. There's so many, oh my goodness.
Yep.
You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How is that? Understand? Yeah, I think so.
Great! Then there's one last thing.
This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull the switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution.
Get ready!
Is it actually random?
Yeah. No.
No? Of course. I can't even step on the red if I wanted to.
Well, they're impassable, right?
Yeah.
Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even be able to make something edible.
Man, I really wanted to do that puzzle.
Later. The machine isn't working.
Wait, do I have to remember this for next, like, for later?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. It's all pretty intuitive. Oh, who's this? Do I get to kill them? It's a pile of mushy snow. What can I do with it? Does it fill me with determination?
No.
Palmer raisins.
Pomegranate raisins?
I guess so, yeah. Palmer raisins. Aware of dog.
Please, pet dog.
Okay. Man, I'm feeling so determined right now.
Oh! Shit! I remember this. I think you go like doot doot doot. Okay.
Oh, no, you're right.
And you slide.
Yep. What is this? What am I. Oh my god.
It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red marker. How do you write on snow with a marker?
It's a very, very powerful marker.
But yeah, you slide across.
Yeah, no, I see what you're saying. This is an easy puzzle.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, and then down, and left, and up, and then that.
See, now that would have taken me forever by myself.
I'm still sliding.
The snow on your head.
I can't even with this game right now.
You love it. You didn't go down first?
Is down where I'm not supposed to go?
I have no clue. Oh.
I felt like down was where I was supposed to go. It's a snow puff. What is a snow puff? And this.
It's a snow puff.
This, however, is a snow puff.
Keep doing it.
Surprisingly, it's a snow puff. Snowpuff. Is it really a snowpuff? Behold, a snowpuff. Eh? There's 30G inside this. Wait, what is this? It's a snowpuff. I just want to see what's in here. What a tiny dog house.
Little doggy housey. And snowpuff.
Oh, it's not a snowpuff though. It's a dog.
Puppy.
I'm gonna kill it.
So cute.
I'm gonna kill it. That is.
It's an armor is made of doggies. A spear is made of doggy. Remember about the blue stop sign.
Paige, what is my life right now?
Puppies!
What? I can't. I'm so sorry. I'm done.
You have to keep.
Ugh. Why?
Puppies!
No, it's adorable. I don't want to kill it.
Puppies!
Ugh, stop with this music. Oh my gosh.
Oh! Oh, oh, oh. bark, 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 bark. Oh.
Whoa. It turned white for a second. It scared me.
Panting.
Hey. Ugh. Well, that's not a snow puff.
Yeah. Oh, right. This part.
Am I supposed to go down and talk to Sam's?
Yeah, or,
I'm gonna go do that.
They won't want to come back, so.
Well, I just killed an innocent bunch of dogs that were one dog.
Sam's gone.
Sam's is gone.
I guess we missed that.
What?
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 What is happening?
Oh, keep going. There's a path.
I know. I was just like,
Monster. Gift Trap confronts you. Leave me alone. You're really good at the falling puzzles.
I'm really good. It's just your youthful demeanor.
Yeah, because kids were hanging all those Christmas ornaments on its antlers.
Because they're easy to follow. Like, I'm really good at, like, seeing it and doing it.
Moving randomly.
As soon as something comes from the side, it's like, it scares me.
Oh, what's this? Cool! Let's go.
Have you never seen this before?
Oh, it's the entrance to Waterfall. We don't go there yet. Or is it? No, go in there.
One sec. There's a sparkly. I need to touch the sparklies.
Door. Maybe turn them back on. I love this sound. Okay, you can't go there yet.
I probably have to like know a code or something to get in with those ons and offs. But like the music in that place was pretty rad.
Waterfall has some really awesome music.
Everywhere does. It's Toby Fox. He's a good man. He writes good music. Pretty much every song of his that he wrote for Homestuck, I love, so.
Whee!
I'm gonna fall off! Arr. Wait, I don't even look like I'm on it right now.
Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror! When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, smikes will swing, blades will slice, poppies will fall. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
It's just the poppy. It's gonna be just the poppy.
Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up? What holdup? I'm about to activate it now.
Oh, he doesn't want to do it.
That, doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes.
Oh, he cares about me.
What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus.
Yeah, okay.
Where are you? I don't know what my brother's gonna do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. Go back over the bridge quick.
Why?
I just want to see if something pops up there. Just what?
Oh, something did pop up.
It's Flowey.
Ew. Gross. Yeah, I'm just...
Following you.
This is like, if you look at only where I'm walking, it looks like the bridge, the part I'm standing on is the floor. Like, it's so weird. Like a standing up bridge. Welcome to Snowden. I thought I was already in Snowden.
This is the village, though.
Welcome to Snowden Town. It doesn't say town on the sign. There's a shop. there's a box. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. I'm so determined to kill everybody. Oh, I thought you were, like,
crying.
I was like, what are you seeing that's making you cry? Don't want to walk to the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Okay. Yeah,
this one.
Open. I mean, I still... Oh my gosh.
It's over by Paris and Sans' house.
Why is this town so big? I'm gonna spend an entire episode just, like,
looking
walking
through
around
Snowden?
Town. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? Oh, what would you like to buy?
Bicycle.
5 attacks.
Bicycles and cinnamon. Cinnamon buns are good.
Bicycle.
Manly
like bicycle.
A manly bandana wouldn't be a bad idea either.
It has abs on it.
Yeah, the bicycle you can eat twice.
Wait, what am I wearing? What am I? Staff? Tough glove. I already have a tough glove.
But those are on your hands and not a...
This is an attack.
Oh,
glove. Yeah.
Okay.
Ugh. Sorry, controls are hard. Who's this bunny?
Mom said that sleeping can recover your health above your maximum HP. What's maximum HP?
Welcome to Snowden. Snowden's premier hotel. What night is 80G? Nah. Well, feel free to come back anytime. Can I talk to her behind the counter? No. Oh, and I can't go to the room if I don't stay here. Is there something in the room?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. And I'm at full health, so I don't imagine it recovers you more than full health, like super more.
She's walking a bunny.
That lady over there seems happy today. Don't know why, but it's sending shivers down my spine. Oh, go ahead.
Ah, so peaceful and quiet. Usually one of those dogs chases my little cinnamon around.
Would they have named it Butterscotch if I liked Butterscotch?
I'm not sure, maybe.
Paige, you don't know anything.
I haven't seen this enough. We're gonna have to play it like 8 times.
You know what's cute? Oh no, this is gonna be like Journey all over again. We're gonna play it 5 times in one day. There's 2 married dogs. Oh.
Always put presents under the tree for each other. It's always the same, a single bone. But every time, they act like it's the first time they've gotten it. Then Papyrus comes to take his bones back. Anyway, where are those two?
Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Striped shirts unite. Die. Girlies, this town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. What?
Oh!
What does
okay.
that even mean?
That's
politics.
I get it.
Of course, a skeleton will tell a fish lady, just like, you know, every town.
Gummies! Whoa, it's empty.
So quiet in here. Lighten up, everybody. This is why I hate this place.
Oh my god.
Isn't a human food different from monster food? It seems like things spoil.
Oh, it does things like spoil.
And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime.
Okay, the juke...
Capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're gonna start moving here. Who knows? Maybe we'll have room.
The jukebox is broken. I'm blaming Sans for maybe putting on 21 plays of... new Pussycat with one... It's not unusual.
Yup. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the... Huh? Where are they? Something feels really off. Yeah, that is weird, isn't it? I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. I don't know if it's Undyne or if it's the other one, but yeah.
Undyne.
Undyne? Okay. Grilbs. Grilbs?
Grilbies.
Grilbs? There's no Y. So that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Ha! He doesn't touch the stuff. Can I go in here?
I've never tried.
You can't go through the fire exit because you're not made of fire. Oh, that's great.
The puns! Oh, that little mouse!
It just feels like everything is getting worse and worse. What do
it
you mean?
It literally is. We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it?
You know what? That's it. Do I go up, or should I go to the right where Sans and Papyrus are?
You can't remember what's up there.
Okay. Oh, it's more town? Ugh. This guy has a mustache.
I've set the kids inside. It feels unsafe here today.
Probably because there's a human who's gonna kill you all.
Yeah. Ah! What a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah! My patience rewards me. This is getting a little...
Knock, knock, knock! Wait.
Bang,
Penny!
Bang.
Penny! Penny!
Bang, bang, bang on the door. Wait, what?
Hello.
I haven't seen this before.
This is like the intro to Frozen. Oh, this is probably for like a puzzle later on.
I don't...
Where you have to, like, cross ice or something. Have you seen, like, a full Let's Play of this or just parts?
Yeah, I just don't remember... I remember this.
Oh. Ah, what? Ring, ring. Oh, is it from Undyne? Hello.
Can I speak to...
Wait a second. Is this the wrong number? Oh, it's the wrong number. The wrong number song. What? This is the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Oh, it's the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Click.
Oh, I think we're supposed to sing that. Oh, well.
We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Wrong number song. Can I do it again?
No, that was...
Did you want to speak to... Who starts with a G? Grilbies?
No, that's a character that we're not going to see in this. Because okay. I am not pulling that. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled.
Wait, is it?
Yeah. Librarbery.
Librarby. That look in your eye. You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? That's great.
I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill it with comics and games.
When I was younger, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time. But look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground.
No. No, I can't anymore. No! Why would you do this?
Alright, I know. Ah! Burn! I wonder what that says in the pacifist run.
Probably the same thing. Monster History, part 4. Oh, I'm supposed to read part 3 first. Wait, did it? I'm gonna go from the left. It's a school report about monster funerals. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust. At funerals, we take that dust and spread it on that person's favorite thing. Then their essence will live on in that thing. Am I at the page minimum yet? I'm kinda sick of writing this. All those people I killed that didn't get their things on their things! Bah! While monsters are mostly made of magic, human beings are mostly made of water. Humans, with their physical forms, are far stronger than us, but they will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic. They'll never get a bullet pattern birthday card. It's the most important thing. Here I am. Go ahead.
Writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry. I'm still writing that one.
Thank you. Because they are made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul. If a monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken. And the crueler the intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, if a being with a powerful soul is struck with a desire to kill... let's end the chapter here. That's what happened to Toriel. That's why I did like 300 damage. Fearing the humans no longer, we moved out of our old city, home. We braved harsh cold, damp swampland, and searing heat until we reached what we now call our capital, New Home. God damn it. Again, our king is really bad at names. I can't read that book.
I should just talk about the library name.
Yep. Labrarby. Oh my goodness, Sam's. Unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside. Yeah, it's empty, of course. Because nobody loves Papyrus. So that's exiting the town. Oh look, there was an ice thing.
Yeah, they go by. They're just kind of in the background.
I want to follow them.
Keep going. It's not scary.
It is scary. I got scared.
It's not scary. It's just going to be Papyrus at the other end.
Would he have been in here if I hadn't gone to that screen?
Everything's locked.
Okay. It just like, oh, my screen turned. Should we end the episode here?
What, how long?
We should set like an actual just timer on the side. About 30 minutes.
Yeah, then the next one can be the next part. Yep. Yeah.
Alright, so that does it for this episode of Let's Play Undertale.
Genocide! With Dora.
In the next episode, Dora probably kills people.
Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. We become filthy. Horrible.
I hate everything.
Okay, see you in the next episode!